Welcome to grade 5, term 3, grammar, homophones. Today we are going to learn 3 different word meaning. Let's see what are the words. Let us read the sentence. We too went to the hill, so we felt too happy. Here the words two and two sound alike, but they have different meaning. We know that these kind of words called homophones. Let us see how two and two different in meaning. Those two went. Here, two is used to show the number. To the mountains. Two used to show the place or direction. It can also come to show reason. And felt too cold. Too means very or extreme. So let's see. Here, 2 is used to show the number, T-W-O, 2 is used to show the number, T-O-2 used to show the place or direction. It can also come to show reason. T-O-O-2 means very or extreme. It's too cold. Let us see some examples. See the picture. How many tables are there? Two tables are. So TWO2 refers the number. TOO2, small, very small. TO2, to lift, reason. Tick the correct word. We like dash play. So we like to play. T-O-2. I will be coming in dash days. 2 days. T-W-O-2. It refers the numbers. T-W-O-2 days. I will be coming in 2 days. I ate dash many chocolates. I ate extreme. Too many chocolates. So T-O-O-2. I ate too many chocolates. They went dash the park. So it refers a place or direction. So they went to, T-O-2, the park. They went to the park. So thanks for listening. Thank you, children.